stateroom. So, you know, finally got here. Welcome to my solo trip. First one of the year, question mark. I don't know if we'll have more, but I am on a five-day cruise to Costa Maya and Cozumel at Voyager of the Seas at Royal Caribbean. And, you know, solo trip. I think it'd do a lot of good for me. And we'll find out what happens next, you know? Yeah.
Eater. Love yourself instead of hating yourself.
And not dying when I'm like 20. B, getting a family. I want a family. I want kids. I want the whole package, a house in the suburbs, etc.
Love life. Most importantly, take care of yourself. Know who's there for you and who ain't. I found self-growth because of that. It's been an interesting past year, but I cannot wait for next year. I have nothing but good hopes, good dreams to dream, good life to live, and it's all because I trust myself, and I am confident in myself, and most importantly, it's because I love myself. And loving yourself is the hardest thing you can ever do.
Okay, so, what am I doing? What exactly, I need to say that I'm gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna find a seat, I'm gonna talk to y'all, get myself a drink, after the camera.
Because it's you against the world. You have no one else with you. So why not be with you? Be right there for yourself. Be ready to catch a bullet for yourself. Be ready to pick yourself back up. Just be ready being you. Because loving you is priceless. You know, I think there's two things that define life. And that's love and that's happiness.
Love life, loving you. Love and happiness. That's all you need. That's all that there is to it. Love and happiness.